Gemfibrozil is a peroxisome proliferator receptor alpha activator used to lower LDL-C, total C, triglycerides, and ApoB, while increasing HDL-C in hypercholesterolemia, dyslipidemia, and hypertriglyceridemia. In this video, let's find found. What is Gemfibrozil? What is Gemfibrozil used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Gemfibrozil? How does Gemfibrozil work? How to use Gemfibrozil? What is Gemfibrozil? Gemfibrozil, sold under the brand name Lopid among others, is a medication used to treat abnormal blood lipid levels. It is generally less preferred than statins. Use is recommended together with dietary changes and exercise. It is unclear if it changes the risk of heart disease. It is taken by mouth. Gemfibrozil was patented in 1968 and came into medical use in 1982. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 189th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 2 million prescriptions. What is Gemfibrozil used for? Gemfibrozil is indicated to treat patients with types 4 and V hyperlipidemia who have elevated serum triglycerides, usually above 2000 mg per deciliter, elevated VLDL cholesterol, fasting chylomicrons, are at risk of developing pancreatitis, and do not adequately respond to dietary restrictions. Gemfibrozil is also indicated to reduce the risk of developing coronary heart disease in patients with type IIB hyperlipidemia without history or symptoms of coronary heart disease, who do not adequately respond to weight loss, diet, exercise, and other medications, and have low HDL, raised LDL, and raised triglycerides. Contraindication. Gemfibrozil should not be given to these patients. Hepatic dysfunction. Gemfibrozil should be used with caution in these higher risk categories. Biliary tract disease. Renal dysfunction. Pregnant women. Obese patients. Side effects. GI distress. Musculoskeletal pain. Increased incidence of gallstone. Hypokalemia, low blood potassium. Increased risk of cancer. Pharmacodynamic. Gemfibrozil alters lipid metabolism to treat patients with hyperlipidemia. The duration of action requires twice daily dosing, as the mean residence time of gemfibrozil is up to 9.6 hours in patients with chronic renal failure. Gemfibrozil has a wide therapeutic index, as trials with twice the standard dose were not associated with severe side effects. Patients taking gemfibrozil may be at an increased risk of developing cholelithiasis and cholecystitis, as seen in patients taking clofibrate. Mechanism of action. Gemfibrozil activates peroxisome proliferator activated receptor alpha, PAR, which alters lipid metabolism. This activation leads to increased HDL, ApoAI, ApoAII, lipoprotein lipase, LPL, inhibition of ApoB synthesis, peripheral lipolysis, decreased removal of free fatty acids by the liver, and increased clearance of ApoB. Upregulated LPL reduces plasma triglyceride levels. Decreased hepatic removal of fatty acids decreases the production of triglycerides. The effects on ApoB synthesis and clearance decrease VLDL function, which also reduce plasma triglyceride levels. Gemfibrozil's glucuronide metabolite is also an inhibitor of CYP2C8. Half-life. Gemfibrozil has a plasma half-life of 1.5 hours. In patients with renal failure, the half-life is 2.4 hours, and in patients with liver disease, the half-life is 2.1 hours. Dose. Hypertriglyceridemia, hypercholesterolemia. 600 mg, POQ, 12 HR. Administration, 30 minutes before morning and evening meals. Safety advice. Gemfibrozil is pregnancy category C. it is suggested to use it with caution. That's all the information about Gemfibrozil we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.